Okay guys, Terrence here. Let my 16-year-old son bag my trailer. Bag my truck up with my trailer attached to it. And before I can yell stop, he panicked and hit the gas and he sandwiched my truck. Oh wow. He sandwiched my truck. I had to put some tape on the light to get it back home. He sandwiched my truck, it scarred the bump up right there. It dented in real bad. This is pretty much all broken. And nothing back there. Just messed all this up. And sandwiched my trailer in. I was angry for a second, but it was a mistake. So we're dropping it off at the shop. Look at that. He just bit in his sandwich. I was like, stop, stop, stop. And he pressed the gas and pulsed the hitting the brakes. And it just sandwiched in. And it dented my trailer in my truck. As you guys can see, it's kind of creased in right here. Knocked the paint off the bumper there. Scraped this up really bad. Nothing else. I ordered a light. It should be here in a couple days. Yeah, there's some scratches right here. Okay guys, just want to show you guys that. Stay tuned. I'm gonna show you guys the next video of me filming. But yeah, I just taped it up, bought the light. So you guys, I'll show you guys the whole process. So stay tuned.